17918 West 86th Avenue, Tri Point Homes. Doing a sewer scope from a 3-inch basement clean out. Looks like we're about 133 foot, we'll call it, to the city sewer. There's our tap connection into the main. We have the upstairs kitchen sink running. That's the water that we see running here. Again, that was 133 foot to the city sewer. Flip the camera here. Looks like a slight little flat spot just before the tap there at about 127 foot. Never goes underwater. I'd call it more of a flat spot than a low section. Mine is SDR 35 piping on the exterior side of the home, and that's the green plastic material that we've been looking at here. Go ahead and flip the camera back over. Flip the camera. Looks like right at about 61 foot, we start to get into a little bit of water. And then by 57, we're totally underwater. Fully there at about 48 foot. I'm going to go ahead and go grab a couple of locates, one at the beginning of this low section and then one at the end.